A shoplifter was given a fresh chance after telling magistrates of his battle with drugs. Brian Lowe, 57, said that he is trying to stop taking heroin but admitted, "Sometimes I still do." Nottingham Magistrates Court heard he is getting help from probation officers and specialist anti-drug workers. He was already on a suspended prison sentence when he made 3 visits to the Wilko store on Main Street, Bulwell. He admitted stealing Persil washing liquid worth a total of £170 in November and December. Rebecca Meadows, mitigating, told the magistrates, "He is a man with considerable issues. At the point of the offenses, he was just moving into supported accommodation. Sending him to prison would obviously punish him, but would do nothing to address those ongoing issues. He is cooperating fully with probation." Mum of 3 smashed glass into man's face after he asked her to dance. She said that he stole the washing liquid to sell so he could afford drugs. He is currently having regular drug tests and sometimes fails. Ms. Meadows added, "There is a great deal of good in having these measures in place." Daniel Petrica, prosecuting, said that none of the Persil had been recovered. Lowe was ordered to pay £170 compensation from his state benefits. Lowe, of Miller's Court, Radford, was given a 15-week prison sentence, suspended for a year. Presiding Magistrate Stephen Hallam told him, "The bench were impressed by your commitment to go forward. The ball is firmly in your court. We want to give you a last chance." When Lowe was brought into court, he was asked where he lives and said, "I have got the address written down.